perilous waters. The green descendants of the sea journey back to their mighty Britons. Suffocating danger at every turn, they sail unwaveringly to bring their sacred trident home. With the looming threat of the gold lions, red conquerors, and the blue phoenixes, they must not falter. The green Britons do not spend one moment vulnerable. Eyes always on watch, stances always guarded, and heads always held high. Storms and tides embolden them, never straying them from their own. Their sacred trident back home promises a new dawn, filled with prosperity, harmony, and victory. With the mighty Britons at their side, they are armored too. And as the tides turn and the waters reside familiarly in their power, the green Britons realize that their journey is nearing its end.